Hey guys, so today I will be saving some seeds for the bitter melon here. So this guy is ready to be opened up, and I'm going to save the seeds for these guys, actually for this guy, for the next growing season. So get a paper towel because this can be pretty messy. So all this red stuff that's inside the bitter melon, that's just coating. So what I normally do is I take a paper towel, wipe off the red coating, and here's the seed that I'm going to be using for next season.